We're the Garage Heroes, and we're here talking Harry Potter No Show, E3. Got Vinny to my side.
I'm Alfred.
No Harry Potter, no sign of it whatsoever. It seems as though this might be a next-gen title. Probably, maybe towards the tail end, but if it's not hitting that first quarter, it doesn't seem to be hitting that second quarter, because they would have announced it by now. Typically, games are announced if they're going to hit within a year's time. So we're probably seeing this as a next-gen title. It looked really good when it showed, so it's... You remember, like, the leaked footage where there was the collapsing bridge? That looked like it was too good to be true.
Like, it looked really good. It looked like it was ready to be shown at E3. That's what I'll say, is that it seemed like, from what we saw, if that was actual game footage, they weren't far off. It looked like it was past most games' pre-alpha stage. It looked really good, really crisp. I mean, the textures looked really good. The quality of the video wasn't great, but we still saw a lot of in-game footage as well. And we saw, like, some, like, botany classes, like in the actual movies, which I thought was interesting. You're going to be going to these classes. You're going to be having friends. You're going to be interacting with them. So, me, personally, I'm pissed off. I think this is bullshit. I really wanted to see it. There's definitely probably a good excuse for this, though. So, let me not attack them. But I don't know.
I mean, this is definitely a real game. I believe.
For sure.
Because I don't think that whoever made these leaks is possible to create such an in-depth, like, right, fake game. Like,
that's
they have
it
a
looked
full character
good
creation.
It looked too good. There's a line that you cross where you're like, okay, this has definitely got to be...
I mean, there's a full character creation screen with, yeah, like, Hogwarts, like, styling.
It's
like,
really well done.
It's had magical glyphs.
So that's
like,
what pisses me off, because if this is true, it looked like they were definitely far in enough to at least show us a trailer, you know? Give us something. Let us know that it's coming, you know, so...
I mean, we're also, like, you know, we were never supposed to even see it.
Of course not,
so,
but
like,
still, yeah, just, I mean, if it looks like it was this far on, I thought we would at least have seen a trailer at E3, so who knows, I don't know.
It's disappointing.
It's disappointing, but it's not the worst thing that
happened.
I mean,
it's still definitely out there.
Yeah.
It's still definitely
it's
out there,
around.
Whichever name it is,
yeah,
it Magic Awakens,
yeah,
or the other one,
Magic Awakens, cool.
Magic Forever.
I like Magic Awakens.
I think both of these are plays.
That sounds like
titles.
A bad Power Rangers movie. Magic Forever.
I have a theory that a lot of these Warner Brothers properties, because Harry Potter is a Warner Brothers property, and there's some other Warner Brothers property that didn't show up.
They also held out.
I think that's what it is. Warner Brothers holding back for the next gen to really hit, like, on launch.
Yeah,
basically.
To really be
wants
impact.
To have, like,
yeah,
three titles.
They
want to
be the big
many,
boys,
like,
going into that. Yeah. Well, that's all we got on this. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notifications. You know the deal.
We'll
Thanks,
be covering
guys.
More E3. We're covering
yeah.
a lot more
E3. Yeah, we got all these videos.
Stuff
coming.
That actually showed up that was good. Some yeah. stuff that actually showed up that didn't show us too much
a
stuff.
A lot of good stuff,
though. We have some comments on it.
A lot of good stuff.
See you around.
We'll see you around. Garage Heroes, signing out.